Hey guys, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. And I did play a little bit right before the recording start, and yeah, now I can see I'm level 5. And I did some like sad missions. Okay, good.
Save these for the train.
I did some sad missions, and yeah, that's about it. Whatever, and we about to go to the main mission, whatever you call it. Alright, we're going. Well, I'm so slow. But, you know, it's faster than me in real life, I mean. Alright, are we almost there? Nope. Oh, we are almost there, I guess. Please. Wait. All right, we almost there. I like the music. It's cool.
Aloy.
Hey. What's your name?
So,
Roast.
It's time. Are you ready?
Yeah. Yes, I'm ready.
Yes, I guess.
I
expected.
Yeah.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Nope. Never mind. Let me in.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But
all right.
Not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
All right. I'm all set.
I'm ready to do this.
Let's go.
See you back home in a few days.
Yeah.
You will GTG. Not find me there, Aloy.
What? Excuse me?
Take this.
Are you gonna leave me?
Remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back.
It's no, you
wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
This is sad.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
No. But I will find you,
no.
Alright?
It's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
Sad.
Bless you.
And you.
Aloy.
I have to let him go.
Well, let's do this.
First the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
Wait, what are we supposed to do?
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Bleed.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now.
She looked the same.
For this day
oh yeah, she's in the beginning cutscene.
You have?
If you haven't seen that yet,
But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another
tribe. How old is she?
The Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja.
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh,
all right.
Down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
Did tap?
What is going on?
It's just tap. So I'm gonna fight some dudes. I mean, why would you get me, huh? Alright.
Aloy! It's you, isn't it?
Hold up.
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about?
Tab.
I don't know you.
Yes, you don't we know.
Me. Well,
it's Tab.
A long time ago. Tab is my name. You were half
I
my
knew
size
it.
When you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
Yeah, but he got in trouble, so.
All these years, I hope to see you again. If you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor.
Well, they drew me.
In preparation for
this
day,
you.
I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
Oh, thanks.
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago.
Oh, thank you. He's nice. Alright. Yeah.
There. Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thanks.
Thank you, Tab. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours.
He's my friend.
I think you'll find it affords more protection than
Fanny got a friend.
What you're wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe.
All right.
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to die.
Actually, how old am I? Because when I save him, I'm like 8 years old, and he still looks the same. Maybe I'm just like 15 or 16. Hey, hold up, what is that? I don't know. Yay! I'm out.
Nice.
Yeah, nice. I don't just jump out. No, no way,
What about Bob? She's strong.
Warm.
Interesting.
Alright. What's that? Is that water? Beer? Piss? Excuse me? Alright.
Jog! Get down from there! Bad enough you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh, not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh? Should be left in the
past. Yeah, I don't think you should
get
do that.
Get down from there, now!
Oh, that's just what you want, isn't it? For me to fall on my head!
What I want is for you to climb down!
What you want is for me to have no fun.
Whatever. I can't kick him down, but...
Stay up on the roof all night to tell this.
Yeah, I will. Who
cares? Hold up!
For you'll have to tell this when I'm gone. In the beginning, all life came from all mother.
Karja took my little sister in their raids 5 years
beasts,
ago.
All were her children.
No, it's not!
Lived alongside each other in the comfort of her wild embrace.
She's a liar! Hey, guess what?
Though they took of her
I come from 2016. I'm 17. And I will tell you, you're lying. You're lying. Promise to serve. Hey guys, don't listen to her. She's lying. Whatever.
Aloy, over here.
Oh, hey, dude.
Karst, what are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me.
Yeah, who are you?
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last minute supplies, I'm your
beer,
man.
Sick beer, dude. Trade.
All right, let's do this.
What weapon do you have? Actually, outfit. What is that? Okay. All right. Can't buy that. Oh, I can. Yeah. All right. Wait, why did I buy that?
Until next time.
Next time, you'll be a brave.
Oh my god. Wait, what is that? What did I just bought? Oh, sniper shot bow. Okay.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome.
Yeah, it's me.
For two years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace. Hey, peacekeeper.
Uh-huh. An enunciation of gratitude written
killers
by
and
the
slavers.
Hand of
yeah.
Sun King of
killers and slavers.
Hey. Calm down.
Hold your fruit, Nora faithful. Hold your fruit. Now I'm Azaram.
Come down, Archer. Jesus
Christ.
I'll
put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was. He was a tyrant and a monster. He raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours.
Yeah, don't waste food, all right?
I hated the Karja. But the 13th king is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th.
Yeah, don't waste food,
because
all right?
He lusted for power, but
tomatoes,
someone had to put an
tomatoes, whatever you call it.
Yeah.
I don't care. I do care, but...
The message that this boy is apology. Straight from the lips.
I'm crazy.
So please.
Yeah, don't waste your food,
you
alright?
Lend him your ears.
Yeah, thank you. An enunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Abad. 14th.
What happened? Who's that? Who that? Who that? Who is that? Sneaky. Hang on a second. Who are you?
Everyone's acting like these cursed Karja are
Hey, I just saw behind you. You see nothing, right? Yeah, you see nothing.
We shouldn't let those Karja outsiders pollute our sacred land.
Yeah, dude.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not.
Yeah.
If you've gone
I'm cool.
In the ruins of the metal world.
Woman in the metal world is 2017. Or something like that.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
Hey, yo, what's up? Let's speech up there.
Wait.
No, we'll talk later. Have to go.
I guess he's more hungover than I thought.
Okay, I'm dying.
You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing.
Okay.
As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense.
All right. Yeah, thanks. Nice armor, bro.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected...
A sick beard,
sturdy
bro.
Sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. It might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
No, I will beat you up, right? Quite a speech!
I thought your friend was gonna go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids. And who can blame them?
I wanted to ask you something else.
If you want. But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
Alright.
If the Karja have such a cruel history, how did you end up serving them?
The last king and his men were butchers. But the new king wants peace. There's nothing cruel about that. Besides, the Karja don't just fight, they build. Take Meridian. Next to it, everything else is just a bunch of sticks and stones.
All right.
I never heard anything about Red Raids growing up. What were those?
Your tribe was at war and you didn't even know? Were you kept hidden away? Did you have overprotective parents or something?
I grew up as an outcast, shunned by the tribe.
Oh, yeah, I've heard the Nora do that. That seems cruel, if you ask me. But even
the kid don't hate me.
The derangement of the machines, right? How they get deadlier every year? Well, the mad Sun King figured if he spilled enough blood to the Sun God, it would calm the machines. Didn't work. But for years, he raided the tribes and took captives for sacrifice. My sister among them. The Nora put up a good fight, but lives were lost.
So now... All right.
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Ask away.
So now we were Stone Age, but
what else do you know about Olin?
Now we like
medieval
time.
I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours
What's going
the wilds
on,
for ruins, digs up stuff, What's and going sells on? It to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition
to have.
So
like a dinosaur is
in
medieval time?
He's
That's cool. Wait,
cares for
you should make a game with that.
Well I like him, but
you should make a
that,
game like dinosaur in medieval time. But it's not dragon, alright?
I should make my way to the blessing.
Dragon?
Yeah.
Nah.
Look, maybe
not
I shouldn't
fan of it.
Say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and... Well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
Yeah?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Mm. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink. Anyway, I have to go.
I don't drink, but yeah, sure.
See you around, maybe?
Yeah.
Looks like a strong field for the booty this year. It's in all mother's hands.
Alright, gonna go to the thing. Alright.
Start the blessing when all aspirants are in place.
Alright, how do they do it? Hey, peace out, bros. Alright, hey guys.
Aloy,
take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I will.
All right. Thank you.
Blasphemy, sisters.
What?
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor,
why you guys look at me like that?
Light its flame.
I blew your face off, alright? I got a fireball. For Roast. Because, you know.
Frost. And all he did to help me get here.
Yeah, because he take care of me, like, all the time. But
all mother, hear our prayer.
Not like my mom.
What
she
is
just
a
left
child,
me.
But a mother's hope that takes flight. A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls.
This reminds me, like, in Japan, I have those stuffs, and, like, I forgot what it's called, but if you light it and you fly away, it's pretty cool. I tried it before. It's so cool.
There's
Oh, yeah. You look at me before. You will fight. I fight you, alright? Wait.
The goddess to judge the Karja, not me.
Peace out. Did it. It's Green Arrow. Hey, dude.
You're really good.
Green Arrow. Whatever. Did I have food? I'm hangry. Hey, who are you? Whatever, he sucks. Alright. I. So what? Oh, right there. Alright. Quick save. Alright. Who are you? Alright. Hey, dude. A sick beer. Hold on a second.
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Hang on. Can't you find him? Please.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
Roasted! Roasted! Haha. That's what you get.
Well,
roasted.
Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast.
Hey!
I see you've still got a scar from where that rock
him.
I threw hit you.
I'll kick your butt,
a cherished memory.
Kid.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Yeah. You know what? You?
Outcast. Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
Get the heck out of here, right?
Be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone.
Let me punch him.
You belong
in
the wilds.
Punch him in the face.
And
you
definitely don't belong in the proving.
I just don't kill him so bad. I'm going to win. No, because that just looks stupid. Like, hey, I'm gonna win. No. Like, you're afraid.
You can sense it,
son.
You already know you're gonna lose.
Yeah, bro. Roasted. Ooh.
I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Yeah.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
Oh.
You know,
oh.
I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah.
I hate it.
The look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your
hand. Oh yeah.
Was pretty entertaining.
Shot fire! Oh,
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger.
Oh!
Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah. I'll show you, boy.
Right.
I'll kick your butt.
It's time for Boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, Outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Oh! Stupid piece of crap. I'll kill you so bad, alright? Stupid. That can't do anything. Stupid. Alright. Just go die in the fire. Alright, I'm leaving. You guys all sucks. How? Oh, and to sleep. Good night. Hehe.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think?
They're all racist. They'll hate me.
You've never slept in a Nora lodge before. Not very private.
Hate it. Too soft. Not bad. Hate
it's
it.
Loud and it stinks and the people are idiots.
They're racist.
All
right.
People who kept me out. Here I am, stuck inside with them.
I think you'll find more to like in the days ahead. Get some
maybe.
Rest.
I like her. She's nice. Not like the two guys I just met. some guy's name. You, I gonna beat you, alright? Hey, girl. Sick haircut.
Woohoo!
So cool, they look cool. I mean, oh, ladies first, huh? Come on. I beat all of them. Some of them. Please go. Hey! Get out here. What? Woo! That was you again, huh? You idiot!
Braves! Ready yourselves!
What
all
will
right.
it take to get you out of here?
Just shut up. What? What? Wait, what? What? Oh! Come on! Come on! What the heck? Alright. Oh, okay. Alright, guess I'm fine, huh? Alright, one down. One down. Come on. Oh, shoot! Shoot! Alright. Can't loot. Oh, okay. No! Woo! Don't you dare stay here, alright? I got him! Got him! Alright. Woohoo! Oh, hey! What? What? No way! That robot cheating. They're cheating! Alright.
It's a razor.
Let's go. Wait, alright. Alright. Hold on, let me check them first. Alright. Alright. I like melee weapon. Oh yeah. Boy. Peace out. What? Yo. Alright, got you. Hey. Hey, where think you're going, huh? Hold on. Can I get some stuff? Alright. Ho. Oh!
Your trophy is shattered, Outcast.
Ew, butthole.
Looks like you'll need another.
Huh? Okay. Alright. I'm not mad. I'm not mad.
And again.
Alright, no. No, you don't.
Faster, come on.
Come on.
I've gotta catch up.
Actually, hold on. I'm in the trap. Dang it. Fire arrow. The sniper bolt. Come on. Holy crap. Come on. Please tell me that it got one, please. Come on, dang it. Come on, come on. Alright, you. Alright. Jump back. Did you dare run for me, boy? Come on, are you kidding me? Oops. I'm supposed to go here the whole time. I don't even know that.
Gotta catch up.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm so dumb.
Slow and steady now. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me.
Okay, go. Alright.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here.
Screw you.
Boss will win, Urvala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better
Shut
dead
up.
Last than dead altogether.
Just look at this, huh? You are looking?
Whoa. My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself.
No, I'm not. This is the skills, boy. See that?
It doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way. That's it.
No way but forward
just
now.
Stop right there.
Go.
Woohoo!
I can't see.
Boss, we follow right behind you. Come on now.
Hey now, you're a star. Get your game on. Go play.
Gotta keep going.
Oh shoot. Oops. Alright. Okay, calm down. Let's just think about this.
Come on now.
Oh shoot, hey!
Faster.
Oh, right here, huh? Oh, right there.
Good. I'm gaining.
Look! The outcast is catching up.
Yeah, boy. I am. Come on. Yes.
This is gonna be close.
Come on. Woohoo!
Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
Come on, please. I beat it, boy. Come on. Run, Aloy. Run like a boss. Come on. Yeah. Come on.
But I had the wild precision.
Yeah.
Must be perfect.
Come on. What is that? Okay, that's weird.
Come on, you can make
please,
it.
Please. I can make
it. Me now.
Woohoo! Surprise! Yes! Surprise! Ha!
At
the first.
The outcast cheated.
An outcast.
Shut up.
Win the proving. Never.
Hold on.
for she is a brave now.
You did it.
Okay, I guess.
So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave, who is first among us.
Holy crap. Oh god. Run, run! Portal Sky, mask, deuce.
Keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
Who are you?
We can't
oh shoot.
It. That's the way out.
No, let's kill them all.
Get under fire. They can't shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bast! Bast! Are you with us?
I'm with you.
Let's go. Now.
I don't want to save him, but, you know. Oh, shoot. Hey, hey. Hold on. I'm the sniper.
Too many of them. We can't win.
Yes, we can. Believe! Believe! Oops.
We can't hold them!
We can't, you
oh,
stupid!
Mother, help us.
Shut up and fight!
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
But guess what? I
kill
got a fire arrow.
No survivors.
Oh shoot. You think you the only one got fire?
For all mother.
Alright. Where are
no,
they?
There's more.
Never mind.
They keep coming. How many are there?
Alright. Oh yeah. Woohoo! Oh, we got. All right. Woo-hoo! Get out of here.
Coming.
Okay, I need a sniper bolt. Okay.
Too many of them.
Shut up. Oh shoot. Okay.
We can't hold them! All mother, help us!
We can! I said that we can! Okay?
Kill the defilers!
Yes!
Kill them!
Oh, right there!
They're too strong! We can't stop them!
Who is this guy? You call you a guy? No.
Now, descend while we have a chance.
Okay, don't tell me she gonna die. Someone's gonna die. Ho ho ho! The technologies. No! You guys are stupid.
Now, everyone, forward.
All right. Okay, sniper bow. I mean, the fireball. Come on. Woo! Oh shoot, yeah. Haha. Call of Duty style, what's up? Yes. Come on, come on. Can I get a gun? Yes, I can. Woo-hoo-hoo! Die. No. Hey, what? Shoot. Eat. Oh god. No. Okay. Drink a potion. Oh shoot. Yeah. What? Come on. Yes. Can I get his gun? Alright, he died. Alright, he died. And... alright. Whew! Wait a minute. No, I'm strong. I could kill. Can't, no, no, can't. I can't do anything. Come on. Scratch him. Scratch him.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
Screw you. Yes. Who's it? Yes. Rose. Kill him. No, no, please. Kill him. Kill him. That's my man! Oh ho ho! For honor! Oh, never mind. Come on. Head bump! Head bump! Yes! No! 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 Why?
Burn it all. Then to your task.
As you command.
Please. Why? Why, game? Oh, shoot. Come wake up! Get Rose, let's go! Rose, please don't die. Please don't die. It's so sad!
Survive.
No, no, no. Oh no! No! Oh god, I'm dying. That's sad, man. Why, Rose? Rest in peace, Rose. Rest in peace, Rose, my man. Rest in peace. That's sad.
She is dying.
My life is flashing.
To take her there is blasphemy. She should be near her mother.
Rose.
Aloy, Aloy.
What?
I'm so sorry.
No.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
No. Oh my god. A rust. Alright, a roast. Oops, I'm sorry. Oh, I can't scan anymore.
I need my focus. No.
must have found me before I bled out. But why is no one here? Where am I?
Alright, so I'm gonna leave this episode here. This sad episode. So first I come here, everyone's racist. Now I finally live in a game. And some guys try to kill us. And now Ross is dead. Alright. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.